So it's coming on, right? And it's on. There's Eddie Kingston. And then what the fuck? And then it blacks out. If y'all are experiencing this problem, please let me know I'm not alone. Because I just want to watch AEW, man. I don't want to have to watch NXT again. I don't want to be like a peasant watching WWE again.